What America means to me. My entire life, I had been fascinated by words and stories, especially ones based on true events. But the most amazing story I ever heard that actually happened was the story about America. The story of America is the type of story that never gets old, no matter how many parts of it begin to fade into the shadows of the past. Imagine how many songs, artwork, and books that have been inspired by our story. We have always been quite a young country compared to the old kingdoms of Europe and the rest of the world. Our young country, of course, has made many mistakes in its years as a growing and improving nation, but we have learned and solved our problems peacefully. This country is a truly amazing example of learning from mistakes. Many people have helped this country to grow into this big, wonderful culture made of every tradition and custom from around the world being blended together to create this. We are unique in the way that we are every country in the world at once. We are diverse, but we are our own. This amazing culture is known to help great minds grow. Many great scientists, artists, and writers grew up in this country. These people were brought up by the ways of our diverse lifestyle that we have proudly created and that has successfully evolved to a better and more accepting society of all people. And they mix these wonderful lessons in America that they have learned into their work. This marvelous nation is one where everyone can be proud of who they are and who they would like to be. When in other countries, people kill and fight for peace, we will stand and speak out peacefully for love.